Hey, this is Michael Anthony with Porsche Cincinnati, and we're just giving you a conditioning update. I see that we did drop some of the electric emblems they adorn a number of the Taycans. We chose to kind of go sans the labels on the back as well. And we had the front left, front right, and rear emblems. And then we'll look forward to seeing you early August, and we'll just make sure that we keep a close eye on the Porsche until then.